Final Fantasy VII. Today we are deep in the Chocobo Arena, as you can see. Arena, farm, you know, you guys know what it's called. Because we are here to do a thing that we've been trying to do for a very, very, very long time now. We're going to make some of our Chocobos together. Which two are we going to make? Take your time and make your decision. Okay, thank you. I don't really need to take my time. We're going to take Sky Blue over here, and we're going to get Minty Green down the bottom here as well. Yes, I want to do both of these. Thank you very much. And which nut are we going to give it? We are, of course, going to give it the Carob Nut. We need to at some point go and get a Zeo Nut. We get those off the goblins. You remember we actually did that? But died. I don't know if you guys remember that. There was a dragon. It was scary. Oh, gosh. But thankfully, we can now do this and get ourselves, as soon as the drum roll finishes, one of these guys. All right. Still really rubbish colors. Okay, we'll give a Chocobo female a name. All right. I'm going to call this one, what are we going to call this one? Dusky? Dusky seems like a good one. Yeah, Dusky Black, right? That's the way that works. This keyboard layout. Why would you do that? Can I type? No, I can't type. Okay. And down here, we got a Y. Dusky 1. Obviously, Dusky 1. All right, let's select that and go with it. Awesome. So I feel that we just need to go and see how this guy's going to do in the Chocobo races. Just get a rough idea of his numbers before we even so much as touch anything. Because we could spend a lot of money on the Chocobo Sage. Oh man, we could spend an awful lot of money there. But I would like to see how this guy flies around. Do I want to just quickly pop in here and see if my boy's got... I pressed the wrong button, of course. See if my boy's got some stuff for me. Just hold on for a moment, please. I just need to stop right here. It's kind of annoying that you tell him to go for a fly just to like stop. You can't be like, I need to disembark. You've already fought 609 times. All right, that number keeps changing. Let's go this way. Bum, 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 bum. This music, so good. All right, there's Costa del Sol. So, in a little side adventure that I had all unto myself, I did record it, but I knew it was going to be, I knew there was quite a high chance that it was going to be a dead end. So I decided not to keep hold of it. I ended up going all the way back through North Corral, coming out of this little cave over here, going down towards Costa del Sol, because I wanted to see if I could catch a boat back to Junyun. No, you can't. It turns out the Junyun boat is off. I wanted to get the submarine over here. If we have a look just over this bit right here, I want the submarine to be right here rather than to be over that side. But no, that's not how you're allowed to do your life. It's really not. It's quite disappointing. Quite disappointing. Okay, cool. Let's get our roll. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Now, I think my goal for today, as well as riding this Chocobo up to a decent class, though I'm not sure if we're going to take it all the way, we're just going to see what its numbers are like, is to try and get my green materia maxed out. That is my big one today. And we might have to do, as we did with the Chocobo races a little while ago, the highlight reel, where I just go and go and go until we actually get there. Might be a plan. Might be a plan. All right, let's wander on out of here. Excuse me. Come again. Thank you. Running by. Right. Let's just quickly go in and out a couple of times, see if we can see that matey over there, because it would be good just to get another. Yeah, look at that. See, it doesn't take too many times just to see if he will spawn in. It's just a good thing to do. Every time you walk past, just be like, hey, you want to change your GP into money? And I'm like, no, I'd rather change my money into this. Yeah, there we go. Is that okay? Thanks. Yeah, if you want some more, let me know. All right, cheers, buddy. Cheers. I have no idea of finding out how we go about. Please enjoy yourself. No, she doesn't want to tell me what my title is. The Wonder Square, you know, the arcade place that we end up quite often, that will have an account in it somewhere there. That'll be good. All right, let's go and have a look and see how well this one does. Do you want to ride? You know I do. Which one? Dusky one, if you could, please. Okay, I'll register this rank C chocobo. Yes, please do it. Which one? Long or short? Short. Yeah, Tip, you know what? Yeah, you can. Go ahead. Go for it. All right, let's see this. We got the Dusky one, and that's about it. Anything in particular we're looking for? The Mega Elixir, maybe? I mean, that would be pretty good if we could get that. Just going to let it run on automatic. I don't even do it. All right, I'll see you guys at the end. I wish there was a way you could take the frame cap away from Chocobo Races and just, like, blat it out. Because this was designed to run on a PlayStation. Oh, really? Oh, I'll take that. Thank you very much. I will take that. Yeah. Because this was designed to run on a PlayStation, and my CPU in there is much faster. Yeah, than a old PlayStation CPU. So is there any way I could just, like, speed this up? That would be great. All right, let's just do this again. I will see you guys, well, when we've got some stuff and when we've got some ranks. Oh, it's our first shout against Tio. Let's see how we do here. I have raced us up to Class B without even taking a break here, so let's see how we do. Now, am I going to do all right just on automatic here? I don't know. Let's manual it up and let's just keep hitting the speed as fast as possible. The fact that I'm over this side of the course is a little bit vexing. Let's get over to the other side. Now, it looks like this guy, little bit dumb. We have, of course, not put a single green inside any of our chocobos. Our Tio is, like, properly giving it some at the front of the pack back there. I don't think he likes to get away from the pack. I've just got this feeling. If we just now properly sprint out... Oh, please don't do it. How is he there already? What? Hacks. Hacks, outright and total hacks. All right, looks like we're going to have to go spend some money on some greens. That's not a problem, though. That's not a problem. Okay, well, I suppose... I mean, do I get that? I don't... No, I don't. Not in second. All right, fine. We lost. Let's get out of here. We need to go and spend some greens. Need to spend some money and eat some greens. Thankfully, I think we've got a lot of greens already at... In our possession. Let's have a look. If we go up into here, listen to this beautiful, jolly little music somewhere down in amongst all of this. Now, it's going to be like, do you want it? It's not going to let us see it. Like, it's not going to be lit up because our dudes cannot eat it. There's the carob nut. That's pretty good. Somewhere down here should be the thing. Sistle dream greens. 14 of them. Okay, let's go and put all 14. Oh gosh, no. Let's go and put all 14 inside this chocobo here and see what we can do. That should be pretty good. Another thing I wanted to do was check my materia status, but we'll probably do that when we get to the farm. Welcome back to the farm, my people. That doorway is not as wide as it likes to look out. Okay, welcome. Thank you. I would like to feed some chocobos. Thank you very much. We're going to go all the way down to the bottom to these ridiculously expensive ones. Which ones are we going to feed it to? Not that one. This one, obviously, Class B. And I'm just going to say all of them. Does anybody know any reason why not all of them? Nah, let's just feed them all in. Yeah, all of it. Go. That's going to be a lot of clicks. Woo! Speed, stamina, no intelligence plus though. Have I just picked up the most dumb chocobos out there? This is a question. This is a question. Okay, the next question is, how is our materia doing? Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here and then open this up. I think what I actually want to do, let's go to cloud, let's equip, let's forget all of this, the enhanced sword. What we actually want is all the way down, we've got the apocalypse. And then it's going to be like, are you sure this is how you want everything to be laid out? And I'm like, no, actually, I'm not sure if this is how I want everything being laid out. Arrange, that'd be great, thanks. Okay, Ultima needs to level up. Wait, no, that's not what we're going to do with that. We're going to take that off. We're going to put all the ones that need to level up right here. Ultima, Full Cure, and Destruct. These are three that need to get leveled up as bad as possible. Look at that, this one's ready to go. But obviously, once we do that, it's going to have another 3,000 normally. They normally double up the number, right? So we'll see what's going on with that. This one, very close, very close. All right, now what are we actually going to give him? Let's see what the other people have actually got. Restore all, added cut revive. All right, let's get rid of that. MP absorb, heal. Again, let's get rid of that. HP absorb, contain. That's a bit better. That's good. We'll go with that. Quadra magic, typhoon. Let's get rid of quadra magic. I don't know. Actually, do we? Let's keep hold of quadra magic. Let's quickly rearrange everything. Let's try and figure out. Let's move this revive down here. What is this? Heal. Heal and revive can definitely be on the same thing. I suppose I'm going to have to... Just quickly swap that into there for now. And what are we going to do with this? Okay, let's have a look. We've got time, comet, barrier, gravity, poison. These are all things that have been done. Restore, lightning, earth. bam, that's the one that we've been looking for a little while now. Which one looks like it's closer? I mean, steel as well, always good. Okay, let's go with that. Let's go with that basic setup here. Slash all, exit getting close. I mean, maybe we want to swap the exit around with this preemptive. I mean, preemptive is good, but I'm definitely working on my blue, on my greens, right? That's what I'm going for. So let's swap that out with that and then go back over for that. Bam, okay, cool. Let's go fight. Let's go fight. It shouldn't take too long. I've been recording for 20 now, but I took about 15 to do some chocobo racing, so we got a fair bit of the episode left. I would like to go to the North Crater and start walking around in there and having a good time leveling up like that, because you can morph a Master Tombry and something else into ribbons, which to me just sounds like the best way to go about doing your life. But as it is, I am feeling weak. I'm feeling very weak. We died out there, but thanks to the dragon. So at some point, we need to go to the battle arena, win 10 special battles in a row. Oh, I'm very glad that Emerald was not down here. Win 10 special battles in a row and get ourselves a ribbon. That might be how we start next episode. Hopefully after we have leveled these up. I've got a feeling we're probably going to have a shorter episode today, like video-wise, but we're going to have got a lot of stuff done. Let's make one of those I'm a weak person saves. No, don't do this. I've done this before. Quit without saving and then go, oh no, that's not what I meant to do. We're going to go all the way down here to this sneaky little save we've got down here. Brilliant. Do we want a tent? Probably want a tent, looking at my health. No, I'll hold on to it. Now, if I remember correctly, this one in here is where we get to fight lots of little bad guys. So that should help out. Was Cloud holding? I think he was. Was Cloud... Wait, we've not done something here, guys. We need to make this work. The thing I was trying to think about was whether Cloud had enemy lore. Okay, that's the thing we want. Let's also give him... HP plus? Yeah, let's do that. Did I say HP? No, let's do MP, because I want to be able to bust out some of the magics that I'm holding, like Ultima and stuff like that. At the same time, let's put one of the Bahamuts in here. In fact, how close are we to leveling up Ifrit? It's getting close. Let's put Ifrit in there. Can we give him an augment? Let's go and have a look up here. Let's have a look. Added cut as well as... Yeah, I mean, that's pretty good. MP absorb, MP turbo. Make it more powerful. The thing is, it's probably going to hit 999. So let's try MP absorb, and that will give me a little bit of their power as well. And then in here, any yellows that we need to go. I think, honestly, that we've got... Throw could do with leveling up. Okay, that's good. Is there anything else? And double cut. Bam. Okay, cool. Now, things that were being told to me literally last night is Vincent's got mime and slash all, and that's like terrible. That's a bad way to set stuff up. So let's have a look and see if we can give something. Let's go with morph. No, because that's also the thing I wanted to go. I want to do a mime on. Maybe we will just leave him there. It is a thing that I've noted that I really should be doing differently. Where have I put it? There's slash or just there. That I should be doing differently, but we're just gonna leave it for now. I mean, I've taken all the things that, like, taking all the MP absorb and stuff like that off my healing, so like feel glad that I've done a few things that look like, you know, that I know what I'm doing. Cloud, finishing touch. Do it. No, let's do Meteor Rain, because that's not quite as deadly. Now, can I mine that as well? Is that a thing that I can mine? I think I can. Let's also, while we're at it, do a quick regen. Okay, let's see what happens. Yes, is it going to work? Cannot mimic Meteor Rain. Oh, it was worth trying. I thought it was worth trying. Anyway, times two cut, whatever. Let's do it. Bam. Should have done a slash all, maybe. Can't, because he's got a limit to do. All right, well, let's do the limit then. Morph, any of these would be good. Let's see what happens. Great. Just really want to get through this AB harvesting as quick as possible. Oh, I love it when his limits are regenning. That's just like, you are never, ever, ever going to stop me. What do you think you're going to do? Look at me biting on a bolt. You think you can stop me with your little bit of tentacles wangling around? It's just not going to happen, is it? Okay, that's pretty good. Morph? No morph. Okay, well, no morph. Let's try it again. I think the Giga Dunk's probably going to kill him, though. Slap. Yep, alright, well, that's a thing. Double death? Yes, double death. Well, that's some AP right there. Thankfully, not thankfully, hopefully things should have leveled up. I'm particularly interested in cloud leveling stuff up. Look at that, full cure leveled up, did it? Okay, cool guys. I will bring you back when we've leveled some other things up as well. Ooh, preemptive leveled up, that's nice. Got some dazes. I'm going through a new, almost a new strategy, and sorry about hitting my desk right there. I will show you as we get new guys. Hopefully we get one of the large groups of bad guys, but inevitably we're going to end up with just two. Oh, three, that's all right. Okay, so the first thing we do is we get Tifa to do a cure because people are a little bit down. We wait on Vincent and go, okay, Cloud, do an Ultima. That sounds good. And then Vincent does a mine, and whilst you see that Cloud does a, like, super, super top limit. Oh, no, this is going to go bad, right? Because we're going to do the Ultima, and then Tifa's going to do a limit, and then Vincent's going to try and mine the limit, and it's going to be like, I can't do that. Yeah, I should have waited. So the actual plan is to let Cloud do the Ultima, and then Vincent comes along and mimes the Ultima and does it for, like, next to no MP. Unfortunately, that's not quite what happened. Oh, no, that wasn't how I wanted to do that. Well, Cloud's now going to Ultima again. Little bit more MP spent than I would have liked. But that's all right. We get turbo ethers everywhere, so that's no a problem at all. Oh, wow, down to 70. Okay, did we level up on that one? That's a shout right there. Meteor. I've been waiting for it. That's what I've been after. Tiff can probably get out of my party now. Let's go and have a look. Is that her top level? No. No, okay, all right. She's got much, much more to do here. Okay, we're going to keep hold of Tifa for just a little bit longer. And, of course, we need to come into here. Turbo Ether, go on Cloud. Nice. I'll see you guys when the next interesting thing happens. I was like, oh, man, life has got so far to go in its system. 6,000. And then I moved over one. I was like, oh, God, this one's not even at the top star yet. Back over here. This is also a hard one. Contained. Got some distance to go there. Finally, Earth looks like it's going to get ready to done soon. Escape is only 7,000 to go. Destruct also only 2,000. Okay, this is looking good. This is looking very good. Like, we might actually, by the end of today, I'm not sure if it's going to be the episode, but definitely by the time I'm done running around myself, we might actually have got all the green materia mastered. Of course, I'm not 100% sure that I've got every single bit of materia. We'll have to try and fit. Wow, Tiff, that was pain. That was pain, doom, and destruction. Okay, let's get Tiff to attack over this way. We get Cloud to do a meteor rain. Oh, I don't know what I just meteor rained. Oh, this could be bad. We're going to morph something over here if we can. We'll see. Bam, 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 bam. He's got to be dead, right? Yeah, he is definitely dead. We'll let Vincent do his thing now. Yeah, let's let Vincent do his thing, because maybe if we're really lucky, we can see his limit level up. Definitely got to do some stuff with Tiff, though. We took a lot of beatings in the opening section of this fight. That's something really to watch out for there. Thankfully, Vincent gets a complete full heal when he does his limit, and then Tiff can just come along with a cure too and tidy everyone up afterwards, right? That's how that's going to work. Counter-attack, or is that a hat? I don't know, maybe a morph. I'm not sure. That's the counter-attack. That was 1,400 points of damage there. That's not bad at all. Slap, slap. Okay, cure. Maybe we should get Vincent with the cures. I don't know. Bam, that's a nice, easy way of tidying up there. Two cut, go. I'm not sure why we talked all the way through this fight, but I did. So here we go. Evil poison. That's something I've not seen before. Missed me. Lol. Giga Dunk. Do it. Can we morph afterwards just in case? Come on, let's get the morph. Oh, wow. Okay, that was okay, I suppose. All right, let's see if we leveled up at all. Anything at all. No, we did get about 600 points there, though, so that's a thing. Ah, three steps later. Nice, I like this. Three steps later. Okay, there's a fair bunch of them, so let's go Magic Ultima. Thanks, and then we mime that one up. Great, and that should be it. I should actually be able to just put my controller on the side now and not worry about it. It depends on whether they get to attack here. So occasionally they will attack someone with counter-attack, and then, yeah, Vincent will end up countering that, I think. Let's see what happens. Not countering, miming. Let's see what happens when he fires. Is that it? Is that literally... That's terrible. That is terrible. Yeah, there we go. Okay, cool. We got a couple of them. That's better. So if we're going to be using mime strats, we've got to take counterattack off of people. And I'm not so in for that. I think counterattack's one of the more. Well, I suppose we get more power. I don't know. That's the new one. That's the new one. Nice, brilliant. That's good. Okay. And what's going on with this last one? Anybody? Let's just slash all attack. Let's just beat him to death. Beat him to death with my bare weapons. It's barely with them with bare hands, but bare weapons. Okay, there we go. Nice. Again, I'm not sure why I talked through all of that, but that was immediate second fight. Oh, I was really expecting things to have leveled up there. Oh, Destruct leveled up and Destruct was born. That is a mastering right there. Love it. That's what I've been after. Okay, let's come out here. Let's get rid of that and we'll decide what else we're going to put in here. Might even be a summon. Oh, that would be actually pretty good. Maybe move if... Maybe not use Ifrit. It's so close that we're just going to level up on the next time. That'd be a waste of a triple right there. Look at this. Restore is on its way. Added cut and stuff like these are not what I want to put in this particular slot. None of these either, unless there's one that we really need to level up. No. Okay, so cover could be one. Look at that. That's leveling up. Long range, I suppose it's not really where he's at. Chocobo Lore, HP plus, that would be pretty tasty. No, it looks like we're going to have to... Man, Leviathan has not even seen the light of day. Looks like we're going to have to bust out some of the summons. It's not a have to. It looks like I want to. I could probably fight one more fight before topping up with a Turbo Ether, I reckon, as well. So let's try that. Always good to get the maximum amount of use out of your items. Store leveled up. Oh, that's a good level right there. Okay, so let's get rid of Ifrit as well. Not what we're here to do. We're not doing the summons, but I suppose we are really doing the summons now because there's not really much else that we can do. What's this? MP absorb. Okay, let's come down here and add something to it. Ifrit Shiva Titan looks to be the next one. Basically just working my way up from the bottom of the list so we can level them all up in order, hopefully, maybe. It's going to get harder as we go up. Someone should have a copy of Phoenix on them, though. Let's do Phoenix. Let's do a Phoenix. Another thing I want to do, of course, is item Turbo Ether. Thank you. Nom 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 nom. That's pretty tasty right there. The only other person who's also working through their MP is Tiff, and she's not doing it that quickly, so I think we'll be all right. Oh, Earth leveled up and Hellmasker was born. Oh, yeah. Maybe Vincent's time is up with us here. Let's have a look down here. So, yeah, he's got his level 3 there. That's pretty cool. He's a little bit behind in the level, though, so I might just let him carry on and catch up now. Do we want to check? No, we're going to let him have this level because he's nearly built his way up into that limit there. So we'll let him have that limit and then we will reset his level. Is it just two? Just two. You know what? I'm going to just hit everybody and just carry on hitting everybody. It might not actually be the best way of doing this. Let's see what happens from that. Okay. Because you can see we're only doing several hundred hits. That's not the best, actually, if I'm to be honest. Do I care? I mean, let's just... Vincent do a limit. Let's let Cloud do a limit. Tiff? No, Tiff doesn't want to do a limit. Okay, fair enough. Let's do a morph then. I suppose that's a way of doing things. Is he going to get a go first? He is. Okay, that's a thing. Because, of course, Cloud also has his... Ow. Cloud also has his thing to do right now. So that's going to be pretty cool. Okay, do it. Slams. All right, nice. Hades leveled up. That's pretty good. Yeah, I don't think it actually like topped out, but yeah, leveling up, that's pretty good. It's gonna take a while. Even at this rate, it's gonna take a while. The exit's getting closer though, and these two still big numbers. Still, like this one in particular. Look at that number. Just look at it. It's gonna take me so long. So I've started leveling up a gravity as well because we topped out on whatever was there. Earth, that was the one. Revive and like that. These are all going to take a long time. So one of Vincent's just did a level. Let's come up here. Exit did a level, and I would like to put something a little bit more pokey in its place. We're going to go with the contain. That seems like a good one here. And then we can just put something HP absorb into Tiff's here. Maybe we want to do another... Yeah, let's just keep going up through the summon list. Seems to be a good one to work on here. But I have been down here for an awful long time, and there is something else that I meant to do today that we have not done yet. So I'm going to go grab a thing. Grab the thing that we did at the very beginning of this episode, and I'll be right back. So you guys might remember this place with the cliff that is not a mountain. I hope you guys remember that a cliff is indeed not a mountain. But if we come out here, we've got our nice little black chocobo here. So if we turn the map around, we can go over this and then without crossing... Wait, can this cross cliffs? This can cross cliffs. Okay, awesome. Cliffs might not be mountains, but they are accessible to Dusky here, which allows us to now get off of him here, go up there. We have still got preemptive enemy lore on, so we're a little bit wary. Over the course of many years, macro energy crystallized into materia. Received HP/MP materia. This swaps over our two numbers. So if we come down here, let's do it on Vincent, just for the giggles. Let's swap out, I don't know, what should we swap out here? Let's swap out preemptive for now. I'm not actually gonna do this time, but I will, this is not to stay, rather. But if we look at his numbers up there, 3,500 health, 600 MP, bam, it's the other way around. How cool is that? Like, literally, how cool is that? I now have a big problem, but that's all right, that's fine. Can we tent out on the big map here? Here's a thing. Can we tent down the bottom? Yes, thanks. Okay, cool. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to say thank you very much for joining me for this adventure. I will see you next time, where I'm probably going to open with a massive push to get this guy up to S class. I'm stuck. A massive push to get this guy up to S class. Do a little bit of leveling up, and of course we have the weapons to go face down. We've got battle arenas to do, a whole bunch of stuff to be done. So let me know which one you're most excited to see. But I will see you then, when we're gonna do that. Bye!